あるんですけど、こいつちょっと変わってます。
Of course, there are those that are simply just a pair of wings that appears, but this one is a bit different.
Hmm. Oh, it.
Oh. あらら。
こいつはあのオプションが。
なるほど。
と飛行すると。
Why is this on his recommended teaching sex ed to a virgin? This might be a song, all right? This might be a song, but like, why is this on his recommended? Okay, that's just fitting. I feel like it's a self report. What is. Wait! That one friend who can't talk to women?There's two self-reports here! Teaching sex ed to a virgin and one friend who can't talk to women!
まあこれぐらいは避けられるでしょ、みんな。大丈夫よね。
Yeah, speaking of babies, that much rain.
Ah, oh, 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 oh. なるほどな。
なるほどなるほど。なるほどなるほど。研究をし始めた。
So the article is talking about how and we're assuming that the person who interviewed Yoshida was different from the person who was actually editing the article. But there was mention about how we wanted to focus on.Evolving as an MMO. And Yoshida was talking about how we were going to enhance the gameplay, especially from 7.2 and beyond. And then after all of that has concluded, we would look into kind of adjusting the jobs. And for some reason, the article kind of misconstrued it, and it made it sound like we would start applying changes to drastic changes to jobs from 7.2 and beyond. AndThat got amplified by a certain prominent black mage player. So, in this case, I think the source itself was inaccurate. So, just wanted to clarify that as well.
まあ、たまにこういうこともあるんで。そう、今、多分、そうよね。そうよね。そうよね。
はははは。
ほうほうほう。
なんかおる、
なんかおる。
This being an MMO,
preach once again is like,
texture.
Oh, it's just shit though. It's just fluffy.
If we
who cares?
It's
just a load of fluff.
Machine, of course, we can
Literally, no one cares.
I don't think we want to do that, but it's very impressive what.What it's
I'm not being out fluffed again!
さあでは、
はい、
ちょっと実機最後なんですけど、
はいはい、
ちょっと新しいことをやったので、このエリア簡単にだけ紹介させてもらおうと思います。
But it's just a stupid looking sheep! They're not exciting!
I just wanted to quickly show off this particular area.
これまあ、ヤクテル樹海、さっきね、スクリーンショットでも前半ご紹介しました。
So once again, this is Yaktel.
wow, look at these.